Is there? We're chaga hunting today. Please. There's some beginning on that one. And some beginning on that one. Holy, that one is dead.
Hola.
But it has chaga. Good size piece. That came off pretty easy, but it's very wet outside today. It's pretty soon we're going to be in the spring. Oh, there's a nice piece there. Have to get that one. That tree looks beautiful. That's good. And then we have over here. That's the yellow patch there, so that's the tree that chaga seems to frequent the most. It's such a beautiful day today. Quite beautiful. We are here. I've been hunting a few days ago just to see what it was here and what it was like. There are some good pieces. Not quite worthy. So I'll get those. There's a really nice piece here. Huge. And the woodpeckers are just attacking this tree like crazy. Look at all the holes from the woodpeckers all the way up. Look at the size of that piece though. Oh my goodness, look at the holes. Lots of chalk on this tree. And there's another beautiful big birch over there. Nothing on it though, I think. And there's more all around, so we're surely to get a nice bag full. Chaga's so good for you. I guess people are starting to learn about it now and realizing the benefits of it and the minerals and the vitamins and the antioxidants that are in it and how it boosts your immune systems and fights free radicals in the body. So that's really just a wonderful thing to have. Yeah, that almost looks like beehive. My goodness, there's so many holes. Love me.